हेलो। हे हाय, हाउ आर यू? या आई एम गुड, आई एम गुड। या इट्स प्रोग्रेसिंग, यस। जस्ट लाइक 95-97% डन। जस्ट राइटिंग द फाइनल ऑफ फ्यू पैराग्राफ्स। व्हाट? डिस्कस द एंडिंग? नो 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 नो, आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड। व्हाट? You want me to change the ending? No, boss. No, the ending will not change. No, the ending will not. What? Who said that? The ending is weak. You think my ending is weak? Oh, you have a strong ending? Who said that? Who said that? Oh, your creative guy is a fucking asshole. He doesn't know where to put a comma. No, I am not changing my climax based on an idiot's suggestion. Not happening. Okay. Wow, now you're threatening me? What? It's a collective decision. Oh, you all can go collectively fuck yourself, okay? I'm not changing my climax. It's a done deal. It's done. I'm almost typing like the last few words now. It's not happening. Kill? You do not talk about my characters. You have no idea how. Have you written a single paragraph in your life? Ever? You know what fiction is? You know how to introduce a character? Did you introduce this character? No, right? Then shut the fuck up! I will write my own characters the way I want them. No! You are not entitled to anything. You will get zero chance in modifying my characters or my storyline. Kill the ghost. Are you fucking crazy, man? How can you kill a ghost? It's fucking dead already. It's a ghost because it is dead. No. I am not killing the ghost. Not for you, not for the publisher, not for any other motherfucker, okay? The story remains. And if you all want to change this in editing, if you change even a single word in editing, I am going to take this manuscript and declare it copyright free. I am going to break your contract and I'll distribute it for free. No chance. Hang up before I break something, okay? No. Have you been this kind of an asshole from the beginning, or it's just showing your colors right now? Oh, you are an asshole when you want to be? Okay, I am an asshole forever. I will not listen to you. You can go fuck yourself. You can tell the publisher, you can tell Tom, you can tell Mary, you can tell even what's his name? The creative guy? Fucking idiot who doesn't know where to put the comma? What's his name? Yeah, Johnson. You all can. Okay. Do you want to delay the manuscript? No, right? Then hang up. Hang up right now and do not expect any changes. The original plan stays. I will write the climax the way I decided and the way I told you first. There will not be any change. The ghost will not die. It's very difficult to argue with someone who has no relation with common sense. So I'm apparently encountering something like that right now. No! No chance. No. The ghost stays. The ghost stays It stays where it is. Leave the ghost alone here. I am getting attached to my characters. Of course I am getting attached to my characters. I am a writer. I created them. No. I will not let go of anything. I will not let go of so much as a single character from the book, from my manuscript. You, your editors can go fuck yourself, okay? Bye-bye. Fuck you! No! Bye.